excellent dinner and a beautiful sunset.
Back in business, hopefully. Okay, let's go and try not to bloody get stuck again. Oh, Spinifex mounts. Over and over. I've got another 100 kilometers of this. Most likely, but, you know, hope it gets better at some stage. Oh, I slept in. I'm getting cramps in my fingers. camp number 16, which is the pleasantry, which you see there behind me. So it's 5 kilometers to the Big Red, and it's about 35 clicks from there to Birdsville. So I should be in Birdsville after lunch tomorrow. Here's my breakfast. It's actually really good. Burnable rubbish, the first big one, and the second hole is, that's the toilet pit.
This was just a very distressful scene of a dead calf, which the mother just refused to leave.